Hey. Hey, you.
Yeah, you.
Who, me? You talking to me?
Yeah, you. Yeah. You right there. You right there with the blue shirt. Come on. Come on. I'll take you for a spin. Oh, come on. Help me, he's kidnapped me. Oh! It's just crazy. He's just my grandpa. He's really crazy. Crazy. Now, just put this rope on your hands and then put the bag in your head and then tie this rope on your legs and hands. Okay? Just a game. Just go. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, God. I'm trying to kidnap you. Not anymore. Ugh. Oh my God. Yay! My kidnapper's dead!
Yay.
What? You gotta help me, man. He kidnapped me years ago.
He gave me food and water, but every time I ate the food and water, after I ate the food and water, I would always get hungrier. Hungry and hungry, but I would never die the next day. It's weird, right? Yeah.
This was all planned. If this numbskull would have died, we could have killed you. This idiot right here got the wrong person, which was you, you idiots, Americans. Hey, Vato, we gotta go. The police are scanning us. Hold up, Cuban friend. This American right here, see, Vato? This Mexican kid, we don't know. He might be Mexican or American.
American.
Oh, Vato, ¿cómo estás? Could be either. Oh, Vato, we gotta go. Man, they're trying to kidnap us or shoot us. Get on the ground, officer! Get on the ground! Cholo!
I will avenge you. I'm killing everybody.
We better run away.
I'm killing the cops. I'm so evil.